Let's see, I read the Bible, the Bible title is The Rich Man Gave the Most Precious Gift to Baby Jesus. Look at the star, one rich man said. I saw it too. Other rich man said, let's follow the star. It can will take us to the new world king. The king knew. They know this king was special. The newborn king was just a little baby, but he was the only son of God. The rich man went to camera. They went with a best gift for the baby king. The followed the star for a long time. Finally, the star stopped. It was over Bethlehem. The born of king is here, said rich man. The rich man brought gold into Mary. They wanted to worship Jesus. They wanted to give the best gift to Jesus. They were happy. They started led them to baby Jesus. I read this story to Jesus family. I read, I can help me as Joseph. Jesus was happy to help his father. Joseph was a good carpenter. Jesus was old big evolved to her father. Joseph made many things to win. Young Jesus was carpenter too. Jesus helped Joseph make things. Look at what Jesus made. Joseph said to Mary, it's look very wonderful, said Mary. Joseph, Mary, and Jesus live in small village called Nazareth. Jesus' family went to house of God. They like to listen to God's word. They like to pray to the temple. They like to talk with people who love God. They were happy family, say the people. Joseph make very thing very well. His family loved God very much. It's next time we read out where Jesus overcame difficult. It's today we read Jesus' family and the rich man gave the most precious to baby Jesus. Yes, today we read the Bible for fun and fun. See you next time. Bye.